Unlike traditional ELISAs, where antibodies are immobilized on a planar surface, a bead-based array covalently attaches those same antibodies to a bead. This results in a much larger reaction area, meaning you can get more data with less sample. Fun fact, the beads that capture these targets can be mixed and matched to create multiple multiplex options. This results in a platform that's highly sensitive and reproducible. This means that we can create a custom kit for you with a one-time development fee that we're going to use to assess cross-reactivity between the antibodies. You may be thinking, well, this sounds expensive. It's not. It's actually about 5 to 10 times more cost-effective than other 96-well traditional ELISA platforms. You can buy a pre-made kit and run the assay in your own lab if you have a compatible flow cytometer. Or you can send us your samples and our experienced technicians will run it for you. Our experienced biostatistic and bioinformatic team can also help you interpreting the data if you need. Liquid bead-based arrays have already been used in the detection and quantification of multiple studies. 1, high throughput protein expression. 2, validation of semi-quantitative array results. 3, identifying potential molecular targets for drug development. 4, identifying molecular mechanisms of drug action. 5, identifying crucial factors involved in disease processes. 6, discovering biomarkers for multiple different disease sets. And finally, 7, discovering expression patterns for multiple classification of diseases.